What's wrong with flesh eaters? Oh no, the zombies. They walk around and scream weird stuff. The Walking Dead? You know, the meat eaters. They're constant being in conflict with themselves. It cannot be a little bit, not even a little bit, move forward. They say, oh, I'm so sad that Chinese eat dogs and cats. And when there been one news, it's on the news. And you see a news report and where some dog is abused or a cat. Look to the description. Look to the description. I challenge you to do that. And you see that a lot of them say that they wish that the people that abuse the dogs or the cats become murdered or turned on fire or something like that. But no, say not so when somebody do it by people that abuse and eat flesh from other animals. Even sometimes when a victim being a pig in some of the description saying that that they're not gonna believe that it happened in their country. When they're absolutely happening in their country, it cannot be even morally consistent. So a blasphemy to me. And also all the excuses that they make. From God say that it is okay. You can say that as well. But let me be clear. If you believe that your God is moral, kind, compassionful, how can that God then allow and give his fortune on the consumption of animal corpses? In other words, if you believe that your God find it good that you sacrifice the animals, your God is no better than the devil you condemn. I can be clear on that. Also, a lot of other things that I found so hypocritical and carnist. That they not just go to stop with it. Stop with consuming corpses. Because there is not one single reason, and I say you, and I reply, no single reason why you not so become vegan. Since nobody, most of humans don't can hold a knife between somebody else's throat and cut them and let them bleed. Since slaughterhouse footage be not so popular on social media, and not anybody say this beautiful, and most people find it disgusting and not fun to watch too. If it not been good enough for your eyes, why is then good enough for your stomach? Traditions, beliefs and habits are terrible reasons for committing atrocious acts. Been the same reasons and same categorizations of the slavery. The slave master said, most of all, no, the majority do it, so why is the problem with slavery of humans? They say also, the majority do it. They say also, it is normal because God saved. Also, the God, they get also the God argument. From those robots, or the government argument from the not so belief in people. Or to say that blacks being there only for the service of the white man, just like being told to Vincent Leopard. And so Henry there, and a lot of others in the time. So actually, to most slaves, I've heard from the beginning. If you watch a little bit of this stuff on the slavery, that they're being told that they're nothing more than a cow or a pig or another animal from the stock. Slavery is a system wherein animals are socially oppressed and exploited. Economic well-being. That's slavery. So, it's time to watch things from the position of the victims. Instead of you watch it from the position of the ego, of the selfishness, of the malice, of the corruption, the insanity. Because if you're not being the victim, it becomes pretty easy to mock an excuse. All kinds of injustice. To say that any form of justice is okay, from murdering, to rape, to exploitation, to commodification, to systematic discrimination. It don't be good because the majority do it. So I have just explained. So go just vegan. And don't be a whiny little hypocrite. How can you ask for something that you're not been willing to give? What if a pig? What if a cow? What if a turkey? What if a third Asian citizen ever done to you to deserve eternal damnation? Stop acting like a privileged little first world prince or princess. And see that the whole world not only belongs to you. That the whole world belongs to all living beings. That animals be simple disenfranchised groups in search of the one thing any living being demands. And that's freedom. There been a lot of other things. Maybe I make part 2 of this, where I put the mirror of the truth on the carnists and their absurd logic, because I find that there are no logic. All the things that I say is so extremely dogmatic and myopic. Veganism is not a belief or a diet, it is a moral imperative to the animals, to the humans that suffer from the first world nation lifestyle. You don't deserve rights when somebody else have not. That's a violation. Animals be not yours to take, just like women be not punching bags and rape toys for the husbands and boyfriends. Blacks be not slaves for the service of the white man. Gays be not there to be made fun by heteros. Or rather on animals be not on this planet for clothing or entertainment or food choices. How can you absolutely come to that conclusion. I myself am not make one excuses. So why I so you allowed to make stupid excuses and rationalizations that you also don't want that somebody do when you been the victim. Veganism is not about health or about you. It is selfish. Veganism is about morality, about giving decency and respect to living beings who have nothing intentional harmed somebody else ever in the whole life. Think for a moment on the suffering where you spare yourself the sight before you put something very close-minded in this video description and this video comment section. And don't make the same mistakes over and over again. It's time to learn from your mistakes. Instead, make them over and over again. Again and again, till in eternity. Can we not go to the table and say that any living being deserves the royal equal rights? That any living being deserves not to be commodified, exploited and enslaved? And say that all deserve to be treated fairly, compassionful and kind. One struggle, one fight, animal liberation, and then we go to the human problems. Check out adapt.org to teach on adapt of Gary Yourofsky. Animals deserve absolute protection today and tomorrow. Go vegan. There is no excuse for veganism. It is not your right, based on your traditions, your beliefs and your habits, to deny animals their freedoms so that you can harm them, slave them, murder them and torment them. That's not what rights are about. That's injustice. There is no counter argument against veganism. Accept it. Make a plea and move forwards. Evolve. Stop making excuses.